వెల్కమ్ టు షా న్యూస్. నేను మీ రహీం. ఈరోజు వార్తల్లోని ముఖ్యాంశాలు.
Thank you for giving this opportunity again. So last time కూడా నేను పార్టిసిపేట్ చేయడం జరిగింది. చాలా సంతోషంగా చాలా సంతోషం అనిపిస్తుంది. సో ఈ మెగా ఫుడ్ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూషన్ కు ముఖ్యంగా వర్చువల్ లో ఇది, ఎందుకంటే కోవిడ్ ఇస్ అ డిఫరెంట్ టైం. So it's a different situation. So last year we did it personally, but this year we have to do it virtually. So I'm very happy to participate in this event too. So first of all, congratulations to Reni, Kranti, Prakash and all the concerned and all the team members of Dignity Tribe and the Robin Hood Army who are doing a great work. And last time she was telling last year almost they planned for 5,000, but she ended up, the team ended up distributing almost 8,500 people. And this year also I think it's in 20 places with the help of 100 volunteers and almost they are planning for 5,000. I think this year also I think we'll end up more. I think first of all appreciation to all to all the members and team members of the Robin Hood Army and the Dignity Tribe.
So for public gathering Kani or whatever the relationship what we had with the humanity itself. And really this time again it has shown us that humanity is there, especially like the foundation, the Dignity Drive Foundation, Sarapati, members, they really have come up at the right point of time and serving millions of people. And especially in Guntur, sir, in fact that the initial cases from the Jamaat, so the Delhi was the first identified here, and we were able to give this information to all other neighboring states as well. And from that point onwards, there was a huge kind of a prejudice, especially about this particular disease, that going nearby, going out or serving to any person who are not protected. People were not coming forward initially. Only those people who had kindness and the braveness only found a way forward and came onto the field without any kind of hesitations and served hundreds and millions of people. And Guntur, we without any appeal, especially Dignity Tribe, they came forward by their own, though they have operations in Andhra Pradesh, but they made a point to at least to attend to the recruitment in Guntur as well. And especially during this pandemic, the migrant labor issue, that was a burning issue. In fact, Guntur itself had around 160,000 people there, and we were able to organize a transport out of, within the state as well as outside the state. And during that process, lots of people, especially the Reni and her team, they came forward, giving masks, sanitizers, food, milk and bread, whatever is required for the kids and as well as
Tuesday
required at that point of time. So, rightly pointed, rather than saying supporting something, we have to get out on the field, and doing something definitely makes a lot of difference. And especially during this pandemic time, we proved again that humanity is together, and definitely it is not the poor and the rich always, like what we used to see. Definitely humanity as a whole is living, and it's coming forward to take up the society to the next level. So it was really wondering, and I was really wondering that the people work without any incentive. There's nothing, it's just a pat on the back and an appreciation makes them and fuel them with the full energy to go into the field, venture into the so-called danger, and they've done an excellent work. So today I'm seeing this
initiative in many ways, either they're either by donating the amount, either by praying, either by volunteering on the ground. I would like to thank one and all, to start with our honorable the dignitaries which who are here. Rene has already mentioned, but I would like to thank once again CP sir, Dinesh sir, Chinta sir, and Kavita ma'am for honoring us by your gracious presence. I actually wrote down everything to ensure that I don't miss anything, and even if I miss it, I'm really sorry on behalf of my team. So yeah, it is indeed an honor to have you all. Like I said, I would also like to thank our NGO partners. There are many. To start with, Robin Hood Army is one. We have Hope of the Rejected. We have We to Help You, who is always being the biggest supporter for Dignity Drive initiatives. We have Spreading Happiness, who is always there with us for any of the events. Every request we put in, Spreading Happiness is always there.
Yes.
They really spread happiness. They help us in spreading happiness. So, and all the other NGOs like Greenpeace Foundation, Bring a Smile, and Save Utgam. I would like to mention about Save Utgam a little more. Jayashree Didi is part of our board. She is the founder of Save Utgam Foundation. They have been doing, you know, commendable job during COVID times and even before that. She has been the biggest supporter for Dignity Drive Foundation as well since its inception. A special thanks to all the amazing donors, each and everybody. You know, money is, the value of money is not what matters, but the intention behind what you're giving is what matters. So everybody, whoever has donated for this initiative, for previous initiatives, we would really thank, you know, want to thank you all from the bottom of our heart. Last but not least, beloved volunteers. I feel they are the soul of any event. They are the soul. Without the soul, the body is nothing, right? So without volunteers, any event is impossible. And like you all rightly mentioned, that they do it without expecting anything from, you know, from anyone. That amazes me every time I interact with a volunteer. I have been, you know, volunteering, and I'm part of a lot of volunteering initiatives since 10 years now. But every time I, you know, try to interact with a volunteer, there's a different kind of learning experience.
And what your Commissioner of Police is doing for
us. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
And I'll just take a minute, sir. You know, ever since you know, you started, you know your role and with SCSC, Hyderabad has been a much better place and a lovable place for all of us. We thank from bottom of my heart on behalf of everybody for the help, support, guidance, motivation, and care police department is doing to the society, sir. Take a bow, sir.
Thank you.
Coming to the current situation, sir, right, ever since this pandemic has happened, I, on behalf of, not only just behalf of Dignity Drive, Robin Hood, and everybody, right, on all NGOs, I myself being a part of CSR, I would like to tell a few things to you, sir. We had a lot of challenges in getting the facilities, permissions. You know very well what it has been ever since the pandemic has happened. Never we had a challenge when we needed some help from government. Thanks a ton for that, sir. You were always there to make sure, you know, all the facilities were given to us, help was provided to us, motivation was given to us, support or approvals, name it, we had it. Thanks for helping us, sir. It is not easy, we know that, but still the department was there for us, the entire government was there for us, the machinery was there for us to drive it and facilitate us. It was that actually fueled the energy that we don't have to worry for anything, we are safe. We are in safe hands. If anything happens to us, we are being taken care. That energy, that motivation, that support was very essential in that period of time. And your department was upfront in ensuring and giving us that. If you ask us what was the passion to drive us, this was one of the important ingredients you gave us to make sure we are safe. Just go there, do the job, motivate yourself, provide, serve the country. So thanks and
thank
for
that. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Right. And the second thing, sir, you know, I also would like to, you know, take a word and talk about Dinesh, sir, and what happened in Guntur. We were all, you know, being the background, we were supporting all. It is not an easy task, sir. Thanks a ton for the administration over there. You know, the situations were very bad. We saw migrants working kilometers after kilometers. It was very difficult for us and the administration as well. Thanks a ton, sir. It means a lot. We have a long way. We have a lot more opportunities to do. But at this point, since we are here together, I would like to take a minute on behalf of all NGOs, all volunteers, sir. We would like to thank the administration as well for providing us and motivating us to be a part of the service, entire big opportunity that we had to serve the society. We thank a lot to the, you know, to the administration as well, sir. Through you, I would like to share our thanks and gratitude to the administration as well, sir. Thanks a lot, sir.
From Kalita side, man. This is for all the volunteers.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dinesh.